The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
A revamped attitude, revamped appearance.
McIntyre's made it his mission to eliminate all the complacency in WWE. You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top. When he got fired, he went away. He got a new attitude. And now he's back, bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused.
Introducing the challenger. From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 319 pounds, Jonathan Death Storm. Introducing the champion, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Put down that remote, stay a while.
Thank you.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Buster.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Oh, what impact! Oof!
Here it comes. He's got him. He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
When this guy's on, look out.
Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's playing with him now.
Stay down, man.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Powerbomb planted.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was gonna be this close. This is unreal.
Back in from the floor. Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little weak out there. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Now, victory is on the horizon.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
Drew McIntyre sizing it up. Inside the ring now.
Drew McIntyre gets out of the way.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Four.
Comes up big with the reversal. Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time.
Assault on the lower back. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
You're going to want to see your internist after
counter here. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Down to the floor.
He's not going to like this.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Oh, man. German suplex. Oh, look at this. Second suplex. This is not going to be good. Ooh. Bringing it back into the ring.
He's almost, oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body. This one is over.
This guy just refuses to quit.
This is amazing.
Not so fast.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Delivered.
He's calling for it.
Double underhook.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. The shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to? He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Oh man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh man,
right to the. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Arm is grapevine. Try to step through. Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Tequila sunrise.
Can he finish him off here?
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
What a splash!
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back now inside the ring. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And if you thought the first one was brutal,
harsh impact.
Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
No, he breaks out of it. But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive? Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He can't take much more.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique.
Wait a minute. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Pile driver.
I believe that is...
Submission time. When this guy's on, look out. Is he done? He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Beast Buster! Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
He has him right where he wants him.
Mac rocket kick!
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
McIntyre gets out of the way.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh-wee.
The WWE Championship is on the line. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Looking for the finish.
The end is near for him.
Vicious attack.
We might be looking at a new champ here. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's teetering.
Spear!
That should do it.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole. Wow.
He looks for it once again.
Jarring impact.
He's...
But he's got to capitalize now.
This might be it.
Oh, my. I'm not sure how much he has left. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
What a stop.
Good grief.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Oh.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He wants no part of the outside.
Dodges a bullet there. He might have it.
Hellacious power slam.
History might be made here. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Well, that was a close call.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Oh, nasty impact.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
That's all right, Cole.
Harsh impact.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
This is his opportunity.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
No, there's the reversal. He's lining him up.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And it's reversed. Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Nailed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact.
Drew back in. Oh.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Oh, what a crawl space.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad.
Claymore! It's going to be over. The champ
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
And McIntyre will leave with the championship again. Man, what a title defense.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Count yourselves lucky, people. You might watch WWE for years and only see a match that good a few
your
times.
And epic. Still, World Heavyweight Champion, Drew McIntyre.
It's all over, and McIntyre stands victorious.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.